see they...
Junior, if I'm not in the game, I'm gonna cut off both of their faces and wear them, and they're gonna put me in the next game as both of you.
You know what, dude? I think it's time for me to leave.
Junior, don't leave!
I do!
Junior, am I in the game or not?
Okay, Cody, don't get upset.
But I'm already upset, Junior. Am I in the game or not?
No, you're not in the game. There's no baby characters. There's no duplicated characters. It's just original characters, okay?
I don't care, Junior. I'm not in the game. That's the problem.
Well, look, they release new characters every month, so possibly you could come out in the future.
Okay, show me who's in the game, Junior. I need to see this.
You don't want to see who's in
the game. I want to see it, Junior. Show me.
Okay, See, look. Mario, Luigi, just the main characters.
Junior, is that your dog?
Yeah.
They put your dog in the game, but not me?
Okay, everybody loves Chain Chomp.
He doesn't even have arms, Junior. He's holding the racket with his mouth. I have arms. Put me in the game.
Okay, look, Cody, look. Everybody knows who Chain Chomp is, and he's been in a million games.
So have I, Junior. I've been here for years. What? Who the fuck is that?
You don't want to know who that is.
Oh, I want to know who that is, Junior. Show me.
Spike.
Spike? Who the fuck is Spike? I've never heard of Spike. Have you heard of Spike?
No.
Nobody's heard of Spike. Was there such a demand that they put Spike in the fucking game? That's a conversation no one's ever had. Hey, bro, who's your favorite Mario character? Oh, you know it's Spike. Oh, mine too. Everybody loves Spike. Wanna make out? Sure. I sure wish you were Spike, because apparently he's a fan fucking favorite.
Well, Cody, just calm down.
Well, don't tell me to calm down, Junior. You're in the game. I'm not, because I get beat out by fucking Spike. He should be the next face of Nintendo. Super Spike Brothers. Super Smash Spike. Spike Tennis.
Well, Cody, look, Spike, he's kind of cool, I guess.
Kind of cool, Junior. What does he do? I do magic and I can fly. What the fuck does he do?
Nothing.
Nothing. That's exactly right, Junior. He's not special at all. He's just some Make-A-Wish kid's character that they put in the game. Hey, little Billy, congratulations. I know you're gonna die in a week, but that's okay, because you know that crayon drawing you did? They put it in Mario Tennis, and they named it fucking Spike.
Well, Cody, let's get your mind off of it. Look, how about, Boom Boom?
Boom Boom. What the fuck is a Boom Boom? Junior, who is Boom Boom? I've never seen Boom Boom.
I've never seen him either, but, he looks cool, though.
Yeah, he looks cool. Junior, if you showed me that character and asked me what his name was, never in a million years would I have guessed fucking Boom Boom.
Well, yeah.
What kind of lazy shit is that?
Okay, well, then who would you rather replace Boom Boom?
I don't know, like Bomb Bomb or maybe Goomba?
Well, they don't have arms.
Well, neither does your dog, but that doesn't seem to be a fucking problem.
Okay, well, how about, Luma?
Luma? What? Rosalina's already in the game. What do you need Luma?
Well, I guess that makes kind of sense.
Luma's just her sidekick. What's the fucking point? They could have put me there.
What about, Pauline?
Nice rack, I guess. And she was in the first Mario game, so I guess that makes sense.
Yeah, so look, that has to calm you down, right?
I'm still pissed off about Spike. Go back to Spike. I want to yell more.
Oh, no. Look, how about we just watch some TV and not play any video games, okay? Let's just watch some TV.